What's up, River Swamper family? Justin Drawdy back again with another video. Guys, I hope you're enjoying these. During this video, you're going to see three trips compiled into one video, starting way back on July the 4th, all the way until my recent trip the other day. I did get me a new boat, so on the last trip, you'll see my new boat. I really enjoy it. I thank God for it. But guys, listen, I hope you're enjoying these videos. I hope you enjoy going with us. I record it because you like to watch and you enjoy going with us, you know, through YouTube and watching us catch these fish. I just ask that you guys would just like and subscribe and help share these videos, get the word out. This is a family-friendly channel, and we just want more River Swamper family to come and join us. But at the end of the day, I don't do this for money. I don't do this for celebrity status. I don't do this for any of that. I just like to fish. I'm a simple guy. I love Jesus and I love to fish. And so, you know, I just enjoy being able to share our journeys and our trips and our memories with you. I hope you enjoy it too. And so just get the word out. Let's grow this family. But at the end of the day, I hope you enjoy this video. I hope you have a great time with us. We're going to catch some fish. Come along. I will go ahead and give you a heads up. I believe the first clip that you're about to see starts out very blurry. We got to understand that during these trips, we've had some rain, especially the last trip I took. I haven't even checked the footage out yet on that trip. So I'm hoping that that last trip turned out well in the new boat. But you're about to see what we've done. I'm about to compile this together with this intro. So I hope that it all turned out well, but it has been raining. And so if there's blur or something on the screen, I do apologize, but we're gonna show it anyways because, hey, we've caught some good fish. Y'all have a blessed one. Come with us. Let's have a good time, guys. Yeah, Mama, that was that big.
Yeah.
Big bait in that deep hole.
Oh, yeah.
Could be anything.
Need the net?
Oh, yeah, get it ready just in case. I mean, it might be just a baby, but if it ain't, I sure don't want to take no. Oh, this ain't no baby. I don't think this is a baby. This ain't no baby. Well, I'm gonna get that net ready. I ain't gonna say he's a giant, but I don't think he's that small. He might not be too big. I don't know. He's a good one.
Oh, he's a good one.
He's a good one. Oh yeah, oh yeah, he's a monster. He's a monster. Oh yeah, we got him. We got him, baby. Right down there on the bottom. Look at what a fish, Mama. Whoa! All right. Yeah, he is. Okay. Let's see if I can get this hook out of his mouth. All right, it's almost there. All right. Oh yeah. Good 40 pound fish, probably. It's 35, 40 pound. I can't tell quite yet. Hold on. All right, I'm gonna throw him right beside you. Oh yeah, that's a good one.
That's a good one.
Give me one of them extra baits we had. Thank you, Lord. First fish of the night, and he's probably 30 pounds. Give me this old warm mouth right here.
Right.
Now we got the 30 pounder out of the way. Here comes the 60 pounder. Nice fish.
Good fish.
Nice fish. Now I can get a good look at him. He's 30 pounds. That's a good one. That's a good one. Real good one. All right, guys, I want to show you something. We just hung a line here earlier and took it right back down, and I'm gonna show you why. This is why it's bad to hang in the dark. We didn't really have much choice tonight, but you see that, fellas? That's a nightmare. That is a gigantic wasp nest. And them jokers will eat you up. Be careful when you're out here. I get you, mama. I should have got you a little closer. Hold on. Thought we just had a little more roll than that. Are you almost to him? There we go. Yeah. Is it a good one? Oh yeah, he's a good one. Let's see how he's hooked. Oh yeah.
He's good, I think.
Another one. He's a little bit bigger. Yes. Sure. Sure. We're catching good catfish.
You and I are.
Another one, mama. Another one bites the dust. Woohoo! Woo, tree shaker. Look at him go. You ain't going nowhere. He's still on there. He ain't a real big one. Look. But he ain't even swallowed my brim.
Poor fella. He's trying to get him down.
I'll take this out.
Go ahead and put it in the bag.
Yeah, he'll swallow. He'll swallow.
I think we got another one in there.
Yeah, we got two more in there. Mm-hmm. This big old, this is the one that I had that 12-aught hook on.
Mm-hmm.
I found my 10-aughts finally. I'm about to start making up some new lines. Let's see what we got, mama. Got something.
I think he's very big.
Nah, he ain't very big. Well, I can tell by the way he's moving that limb. Might as well take that one down because that's...
That's it, ain't it?
Yep. That was our bait right there. Wow, son, what a monster. Now, how'd he get that brim in his mouth?
They fierce and fierce, ain't they?
Look at that, guys. Look at that big mouth rascal. Boy, howdy. How'd he get that in his mouth? I don't know. I hope we don't come back in the morning and have all these on the line.
Go, grow big. Grow big.
See ya.
What you think?
He's decent. Oh, yeah, he's decent. Whatever it is.
Yeah, he's a good one.
All right, mama, he sweeps around, get him. Get him, get him. He's a monster. Mama, you missed him.
Missed him.
Yeah. Get him, mama, get him.
I got him.
There you go. That's a good one there, mama. That's a good one. That's a 40-pound fish there. That's a 40-pound fish all day. That's a nice one. All right.
Yeah.
That's a good sign, Mama. First line. Got a fish this size on it.
Pretty fish.
Yes, sir. He's bigger than the other two last night. That's a good one there.
Oh, he's gonna tell us about it.
Yes. Good sign, man. That's a good sign. This is the first line, too. Whoa, son. Yes, sir.
Pretty fish. Pretty fish. Pretty fish.
I bet we got more. What you reckon?
Let's go check.
I don't know. It looked like it didn't.
It sure did. I think he just come off.
Yep, he did.
Dad, blame it.
He just come off. Yep. He's trying to get away. He ain't letting it. Oh yeah, come on, Betsy. He didn't get away. We've done good on this limb. We've caught two on this limb.
Yep, we have.
They ain't been the biggest fish, but they've been fish. Thank you, Jesus. Hold it, hold it, hold it. All right, get that net ready, okay? Get that net ready.
I got it.
Mama, this is a big one. This is a big one, I can tell you right now by the way he's pulling.
Oh my God. Oh boy, he's a good one.
All right, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Oh, wait, wait. Get him, get him. There you go, there you go. Yeah, this is a good one. Good night. What a good fish, man.
That's a good one right there, Justin.
Son, he had that limb going, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
Oh, son. He had that limb going. Yeah, that's a good one. Oh. He's as good as the other one.
Oh, my God.
But he had a whole lot more fight in him, didn't he? I like it when they fight like that.
He was a fighting too,
buddy. Ooh, he fought better than that other one. He's about the same size as the other one. They're both about the same exact size.
Yeah, they are.
But the way he was fighting, I thought he was bigger.
Ooh, I thought we had our 80 pounder there for
I'm telling you. All right, man. Mama, we did good last night. Only 15 lines. Imagine if we had 40 lines, what we could have really caught.
Heavy.
Oh my gosh.
He's heavy.
Oh my Lord, Mama. Get that net ready.
I got it ready.
This sucker is heavy.
He's heavy.
This is a big one here. I'm going to tell you right now. This is bigger than that other one. Oh my goodness.
Oh God.
Mama, he's big. Mama, this is a monster. Hurry, 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 hurry. Right, you got it. You got it. Keep him in it. Mama, don't turn the net upside. Just keep the net normal.
I'm trying. It turned on me.
Yeah, don't let him turn. Yep, you just hold him like that. Hold him like that. I'll get him with a line. All right, ready? Go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Woo! That's a good one there, doesn't it?
As long as you get that net around him.
This handle's not locked in. The handle turned on me.
Oh, there you go.
That's what happened.
You're right.
I didn't have it locked.
That's what it was. I was going, why are you turning him? Why are you turning him?
The net wasn't locked, and it turned. That's a big one.
That's a big one. That's a 50-pound fish, probably. If he ain't 50, he's close to it. Goodness. Yeah. That's a monster there, Mama.
Good gosh, I could do it. It's heavy.
Yes, sir. That one there burnt my hands. When that.
I could feel when I felt his weight. I said, oh gosh, that's a big one there.
I knew this was gonna be a good hole here.
Come on up. Look at the fish, Justin.
I knew that limb was wet. It wouldn't move him. But I seen that limb wet. I said, yep. We got a sure enough crime scene right here. Oh. Oh, it ain't no little one either, mama. This ain't no little one either. I'm gonna try to bring him on this side right here. This ain't no baby. Oh my gosh.
You got him on this side?
Yeah. Look at him pulling the boat back. What in the world do we got? I can't do nothing with him right here. Yes, yeah, grab that line. Yeah, there we go. Me and that current is what it is. He's a good one, mama. My gosh, well, mama.
Have you ever seen a blue cat?
Mama, that's the biggest blue cat I've ever seen. Good, yep, get it under him. There you go. You got him. You got him. You got him. You got him. That's, look at the blue cat.
My God. That's a blue cat right
that's
there.
Our, hey, that's our, I believe that's our record blue cat, mama. That's our record blue cat right there.
That's a big blue cat right there. He's as big as them flatheads.
This is somebody's old line right here.
Boy.
Somebody's old line. Who's left? Here, hold on. I'll get this off and we'll put it back. Oh my goodness. This is a huge fish. I think this is the biggest blue cat we've ever caught.
I ain't never seen one that big, Justin.
Yeah, well, you know we caught one
we
here.
Caught one big, but it wasn't near that
years ago, but I don't think he was this big.
No, he wasn't this big.
Oh! Oh! Look at him. Whoo, son. Better believe we got one here. Oh, some weights are coming in on us. Hold on. You get him? Does it feel like a good one?
No.
No, he ain't all that.
I don't think.
We got him.
Got
him? Hey, what we've been catching, I'm telling you.
Whew. He's definitely on fire right now.
I'm telling you what. If we had us some, I'm glad we didn't get a big one on this one.
Oh my goodness, yeah, he would have took the whole limb with him.
Yep. The whole limb. All right, everybody. I want y'all to look at these fish that we've caught. Mama's struggling with this blue cat. He is not cooperating. Whoo, yeah, that's a good one, Mama.
I ain't put my hand in his mouth. He done bit.
he done bit her good, too. Pick that one up right there, the biggest one. Yeah, see what you think about him.
Ooh, come on. My goodness.
Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. That's a good one. He's as long as you are.
No.
That's a nice fish there now.
Yes, he is.
What you reckon? He's 40, 45, something like that?
I can't tell you he is.
That's a nice one now. These are, we got some good fish in this boat, guys. I'm telling you what, we have got some good fish in this boat. Whoo, what a nice fish.
Even these are pretty good fish right
here. Oh, I know it. Look at that.
Look at that fish.
Whoo, the Lord has blessed us with another good trip. I mean, look at that. That's a good blue cat.
I'm telling you. I know one thing about the fire out of you.
Oh, yeah. They got some bite power. Well, guys, we went and ran them last night. We had about 15 lines. Had about 15 lines out. And we caught 11 fish, lost one. And the bait was gone on the rest of them, except for one we still had to bait on. So they were definitely tearing it up last night. I hate we lost that one fish. That's the name of the game. It just goes with the territory.
Look at this one.
Look at that. Look at that. Man, what a blessing. God has been good to us again. I mean, this has been one good trip, guys. We caught a pretty big one, and we caught some good size ones. We caught two last night that were about this size, and that size are bigger. So we done fantastic. We still haven't been able to run a lot of lines yet, have we? I mean, we usually run 30 lines at least. That's sort of like minimum. And here lately, we haven't hardly been able to break 20 lines. Last night, we only had 15. So I can't imagine what we're going to do when we can really get some bait and get some lines out. The river has not been the best. It's been raining. It's been a lot of fresh water. We just come out of a full moon. But I tell you what, we making the best of it. We going to catch that 80-pound fish where it's over with. Okay, River Swamper family. It is early in the morning. I got my bait bucket filled up. I'm about to go get some crickets, and we're going to go try out some fish this morning. See if I can catch me some bait. I know there's a good one in there, bud. Good old man, son, bringing in the big daddies. Son, he threw into my spot. That's how he does me, y'all. That's how he does me.
I tweeted me in the paper towel this morning.
That's a good one there. I got him. He ain't what you caught, but I got one. He's a bait fish. Now, don't you look at there. That joker about swallowed him. I got it. It's another one for the bait bucket. Perfect bait fish. We both double whammy, old man.
Be enough for bait.
Let me see. Throw him in there. That's a good one there, old man. Good little warm mouth. Somebody got to get him. Really? Oh, Daddy, I got a good one. That's a good one there, boys. Good night, what a fish. Fellas, don't y'all look at what a fish. Guys, I wanted to share this fish with you. This is a record.
Yeah, anybody ever caught one that small?
This is a record right here. Oh! Oh, watch out, my crickets are gonna eat him. Come on out of there now. I gotta get you mounted. Taking you straight to the taxidermist. Look at that right there. Look at that right there. That's a big one. Could not worth it.
That's pretty good. Good about that hole.
I'm hooked up. Yes, sir. I got it. Yes, sir. Another big. Another big. Woo! Come on, Betsy. As the old man says, come to daddy. The old man's pulling one in on me. Good one, too.
About time. That's shows you even a blind hog gets acre.
About time I got some help.
Yep.
Oh.
Put me in the boat, young man.
Could not.
Good one,
eh? Good gracious. Thank you, Lord.
Oh.
Oh, that about bit was ugly.
I wouldn't laugh too hard.
You got him.
Yes.
You done brought another one in.
That's
right up under that limb right there. That's a good bait right there. Real good bait. Yep. Oh, son, I'm talking about a mammoth, old man. I'm talking about a monster. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. He got sores on him, too. Nope. All right. That's a good bait there. That'll get the attention of a monster. All right, fellas. First fish of the night. We're trying to get out of here and get to shore because the storm's right behind us. We have fish on the way out. We're going to go ahead and pull him in and rebait this line so I'd be fishing while we waiting. The flatheads will be biting tonight, it looks like.
Daddy?
Yep.
Okay.
Flat daddies will be biting tonight. But oh, that wind's picking up.
Yeah, it is. We have to get on out of here.
All right, guys. We've been going for about an hour. Just come back. Same tree we just caught that last fish off of. Had another fish. A storm come on us, so we left and come back. Mama, kick that fish around so they can see. I didn't get to record this one. I thought I was recording. He's not a big one, but it's a flathead. This is our first line. We're about to make our first run, so I bet we got some big ones. Some fish anyways. I hope some big ones. So let's see what happens. Oh yeah, another flathead in the boat.
You want to bait this one too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Might as well. Well, I don't let that thing get you. The line's getting tight. Well, the small ones are biting right now, ain't they? Oh yeah, this is a lot better one. I believe he is anyway. Oh yeah, he's a lot better. Right. Oh yeah, he's a good one. Mom, get that net ready. All right, he's coming to you. All right, you got him. No, he about knocked me over.
Sorry.
We might have one over there too, I don't know. Yes, sir. That's a good one there, Mama.
That's a good one there.
That's a good one. Oh, yeah. Okay. All right, there we go. Oh, yeah, he's a good one. He's hooked good, Mama. Yep. All right. He ain't no monster, but that's a good fish.
Down too.
Yep. Get him, Clip. Old tree shaker. Another flathead.
He's a little one,
man, we racking them up, ain't we?
This is hot he's hooked bad. You'll have to get hooked out of here for sure.
We are racking them up. That's about the littlest one I've caught in a while right there.
Look, he's cooked bad too, bless his little heart. How's he feel?
He don't feel big.
Are you kidding me?
No wonder he didn't feel big.
He's still trying to get the fish down. He ain't even hooked. He ain't even hooked, is he?
He's hooked at the very bottom of the lip.
Are aggressive tonight.
Yeah, they are. He's coming up easy now. He was under something. I thought I had a big one. Man, he was underneath the log.
Look, that.
I thought I had a good one. Well, when I pulled on him, he wouldn't move.
He swallowed it too.
Yep. I can get that out. Third fish off the same limb. Good night. This limb right here is doing it, ain't it?
I'm telling you.
Third fish. Same exact limb.
Get away.
Mm-hmm.
Good one?
Mm-hmm. I can't tell about him yet. Probably about the same size as what we've been catching, I imagine. He's a little bit better.
A little better.
He's hooked good. Yep, that's a pretty good one. You ain't kidding. How many fish is that total tonight? We had 6 earlier, 7, 8. We caught one before he left, 9, 10. 10 fish so far tonight. And this is one run.
They're hungry tonight.
I hope they don't all get my bait for them big ones to get to it.
That's what I'm afraid is going to happen.
Pretty good one. Yeah, I think so. All right. Little flathead. The little ones were biting last night like crazy. Maybe we got a big one.
Yep. There's one down there. We just got to get to it.
Sometimes they just beat them to the punch. You know what I mean?
Yep.
Yeah, pull that hook out on me. All right. As we've been fighting babies all night long. Let's see what we got. He's better than what we've been catching, I feel like. Oh yeah. That's a good one.
What is it?
I think he's hooked good, old man. Oh yeah, it's better than what we've been catching at.
I had you back up, buddy. I had that head under in case he did come by.
Yeah, it's better than what we've been catching.
Oh yeah, what, about 30 pounds?
Probably 20. All right, I ain't getting you up there on it. Got us a fish. First fish of the night. Old flathead, they already biting.
First one for the boat, new boat. First one for the new boat.
Yep. Yep, got me a new boat. It is a 1754. Got it set up, guys. This is our first trip in it. Like I said, we had some small bait we caught earlier. We're just gonna give it a shot tonight. Just see what they're doing. River was way high. It's dropped out. But it's still real muddy, but the fishing's about to be back on for us. So, but hey, the fish are biting. Fish are biting. I still got a few more small bream in here. Hold on, Daddy. Oh, there you go. Yeah. All right, Flat Daddy's biting, old man.
Yep. He's bucking. You got way back coming out like the other one was. Can't come over that lip right
there. We got some room to walk around. Way better setup. Got plenty of room, guys. Plenty of room. First flathead in a new boat. He ain't no monster, but he's a fish. He trying to go, ain't he, old man? Hey, you got a hook. He come off.
I've never been feeling it.
He just come off. When he done that snatch, he come off.
No,
no, ain't no, you done. It's a small flathead. Evidently a small one. They didn't have him all the way. All right, well, we'll leave him in here, come back, hopefully. All right, guys, we got a fish on this one. As you can see, it is raining today. A rainy morning. We got this. Oh, we got a good one too, guys. We got a pretty good one. That's a pretty good fish. And I ain't got my net ready. He just got some fight in him. He ain't too big, I don't think. Nah, he ain't too big. I don't need my net. But they were biting. I don't think we're gonna catch many. Only had about 15 lines, and we have this tropical depression coming in this morning. But my new boat, hey, I can get up and walk around in this thing. But yeah, it's probably about the size that we're gonna catch today. Like I said, I don't have many hung. I didn't have great bait. This was just a let me try this new boat out, even though a tropical depression's coming in, because I'm about half crazy. But that's okay. I love doing this, even with rain and bad weather. But there's just a decent little flathead. Let him flop around in the bottom of the boat for a little bit. We caught one last night. We had one on this limb, actually, that got off when we went to get it. And I had another, I had a fish on one down there under a willow tree. Felt like a pretty decent size, but he pulled off, snatched off the hook before I could get him to the top surface of the water. So that's what's been going on. But even though it's raining, guys, you gotta get out here and get these fish. Got fish on the line, it's the right thing to do. People, man, they just leave these fish on here for days. They die for no reason. You got to come get your fish. That's the right thing to do. You gonna fish, even, listen, come get your fish. It don't matter if it's raining. Mm-hmm. He's got some fight in him too this morning. This is why I need my net. But this is a river swamper here, boys. I ain't scared to get a little blood on my hands if I need to. Uh-huh. That's a little bit better one. About the same size, maybe a little bit bigger. We'll see. As I said, this looks like about the size we're going to be catching this morning. Well, fellas, he was hooked better than I thought. I'll get that out in just a minute. All right, guys, I'm getting my net out. May not be much of nothing, but he looks like he's got a little bit of weight on him. We're about to find out. We're about to find out, fellas. Just gotta get my net set up here. Aggravating thing. My fault. I should have already had it set up. Just in case. Oh yeah, this is a better one here, guys. I can go and tell you right now, this is a good one here. Oh yeah, this is a good one. Trust me when I tell you this is a good one. Trust me when I tell you this is a good one. This is a lot better than what we've been catching. Oh yeah. Yes, sir. What did I tell you? A lot better. Hey, he ain't much bigger, but he's bigger. Man, he fought. He was pulling like a horse. He fought harder than that 60-pound fish I caught, or 50-pound fish, either one of them. I'm struggling with these hooks this morning, fellas. That's the truth. I'm rusty. It's been about a month. Rusty. Oh, yeah, that's a better fish. That's a better fish. He ain't no giant, but I think I got a giant down there on my willow tree, it looks like. Hopefully I do. He ain't no giant. But he's a better fish. I'll put that up in a minute. I told you I had something. Ooh, yes, sir. Another good one too, boys. Another good one too. Look at him trying to come off. These ain't the biggest ones, but they are good fish. They're not the biggest fish, but they are some good fish. And those jokers, I'll tell you what, guys, these things were biting last night. These things were biting last night. My. It might be a good one too, boys. It might be a good one. Now, this is the last line. The other ones, I did not check all of them as far as like actually touching the line. So we still could have some more on some other lines. But that are laying on the bottom. Y'all know how they'll lay on the bottom. They'll definitely do that. Goodness, man. He's giving this thing a fit. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. That's a good fish. Good fish, man. Good fish. Come here. That's a good fish. Oh, yeah, that's a good one. Well, we haven't done bad, guys. To a last-minute trip with a bunch of little tiny bait. I mean, we literally, the river's high. We caught a bunch of little tiny bait, bunch of shiners. Hung them on the lines just to test out the boat and just to see how the fish are doing, and this is what we come up with. Like I said, I have not checked every line. I haven't touched every line. Now, there's a lot of lines still left that have not been touched. So sometimes they lay on bottom. Sometimes you have a surprise and you catch a fish or two on the way out. Might not be the case this morning, but nonetheless, we did good for what we had to work with and for a tropical depression to be coming in. So I like my new boat. I hope you enjoyed this episode of River Swamper Outdoors. Man, we love making these videos. Last two trips, we did great. We've done good this trip. You guys, I like catching them. We don't always catch the giants. We don't always catch the monsters. That first trip with Mom and I, by the making of this video, it's probably been over a month ago now. We did good that morning. Last trip, it was a bunch of small ones, but we caught fish. And this trip, we've done fairly good. We've done fairly well, I would say, for what we've had. But we love this. We enjoy being out here on this river, Altamaha River. I enjoy being out here. I love this. I love doing this. Thank you for tuning in to River Swamper Outdoors. If I got some more fish, I'll show you the video on the way out.